Well, today, Wake Forest University is collecting donations to help people impacted by Matthew. The school says these items that are most needed are pillows, blankets, baby formula, and women's underwear. Donations can be dropped off in a campus parking lot, which is across from Winston-Salem First Assembly Church at Long Drive and Polo Road. Monday, Wake's alumni office will deliver these supplies to a Red Cross shelter in the town of Tarboro.